goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right. Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom. God willing, that goal will be achieved. Thank you and good night.
Sundown in the desert. Three children happy after school. Round and round together they laugh. The new boy, Robert, comes home. Are you an airman? The children want to know. Next year I will be called to serve. The new girl, Rose. Timid and different. They play and talk, and the sky becomes dark. Mother is British, far from home. You must wash before tea. I understand. Japanese. Please, Mother. He begs his mother, speak English, outside.
You're no good, that's the boy. Right now,
far from home. Mother calls in her children. Mother is a very good homemaker. She is a country girl, far away from home. Two, untried, forever alone. Three wars. Our war. Hot war. Cold war. Our war. Papa. brings a normal life. Everything is quiet, clean, and orderly. Forgotten bomb crew. A new combination of retaliation. Where they've been, time so dear. Tonight. Father, home for dinner. Immediate demand of report. I lead when you become my savior. Father is unwell. Mother is first to greet him with the passion of youth. For indeed they are both youthful. Father is everything strong for baby sister. Older brother reports his duty, man of the house. The second son needs guidance on restricted areas. So strong. So young. My beauty. Mother quickly serves tea. My beauty. My small rose. Good, but not good. The only way. You have to fit in. The second son. Look around. Find junk. And sing when no one can hear. Don't make trouble. Inside. Tonight. Their time. How? We find a place. Someone, see me. Think. Oh, We cannot. We can. I feel. Hear. To be.
Lib3.0